Taking your brake pads out. Undo these two 8mm, 8mm bolts. Caliper bolts out. 12mm socket you need. Wiggle your caliper side to side a little bit while you're taking them off, which pushes your pistons back. Your calipers come off easier. Take your pads out. Push that. Push your pad. Little wiggle. Out they come. Push. Out they come. While you're in there, some brake cleaner. Clean your pistons. Some brake and clutch cleaner. Now I've got some piston pliers. What turns the pistons? To get behind the pistons to clean them. They open up like that. Put them inside and twist the piston. Go. Calipers clean. First, replacing brake pads. Smear a bit of copper grease on back. Put them back in an handle like that. An angle like that. You can see. Push back, push in. A bit fiddly, but there you go. Same other side. An handle. A bit fiddly, where they're going. To be honest, make sure there's no grease on your hands. Push that back, which popped out. It's not sat in proper. They're a bit fiddly, but they're not hard. Push them pistons back. Try again. Try that way. Come in and handle. Push back, clip in. Like that. Set. One handle. Push in, push back. There you go. Reassembler. Bolts in. Them up. Quick nip. You better with a torque wrench. These bars go off real. Never had no issues before. ABS sensor. Put a bit of copper slip, copper grease on the threads. Helps it stop it corroding. Don't need to go mad with these, just a little nip. Right, clean up. Right, caliper out. And when you've done both sides, don't forget to pump your brakes back up so your pistons come back out. Till you get pressure. Job done.